Damas y caballeros, hay rumores muy fuertes de que Dominic Mysterio va a ser el nuevo campeón mundial pesado de la WWE. Sí, así como tú lo acabas de escuchar, señores, Dominic Mysterio. Hay un rumor muy fuerte de que Dominic va a ser el nuevo campeón mundial pesado en la WWE. La pregunta del millón es, ¿ustedes están preparados para que Dominic represente la marca roja como su campeón mundial de la WWE? Sáquenme ese bulto de Gunther. Ese bulto, callen a ese bulto llamado Gunther. Y démosle el campeonato mundial pesado a God Dominic. Hoy en Monday Night Raw, una fatal de cuatro esquinas, señores. Básicamente, esta fatal de cuatro esquinas, el ganador va a tener una oportunidad por el campeonato World Heavyweight Champion. Tenemos Dominic versus Sheamus versus Seth Rollins versus Damian Priest. Y el ganador va a tener una oportunidad por el campeonato mundial pesado. Eso es lo que a mí me llama la atención. Ver a Dominic involucrado en el campeonato mundial pesado. Eso es algo sumamente cool. Un chico que tiene potencial. Y creo que Gunther, ese bulto, hay que quitarle ese campeonato. Es un bulto. Gunther lo que es un bulto. Gunther lo que es un bulto. God Dominic merece todas las oportunidades del mundo. Damas y caballeros, ¿qué te opinas de mi opinión de Dominic ganando el campeonato mundial pesado? Callando al mundo, a los haters. ¿Será posible? ¿Será posible que suceda ese gran momento para la carrera de God Dominic? Porque Gunther no va a bajar la guardia así por así. Gunther, algo que Gunther no va a hacer es bajar la guardia. Y God Dominic va a tener que mostrarse de qué él está hecho. Si él va a poder o no va a poder. Yes, sir. Let's go, Dominic. Esta noche es tu momento, papu. El momento del GOAT ha llegado. Dominic Mysterio, rumbo a la cima, a lo más alto del pro wrestling. Todo el mundo callado. Todo el mundo respetando. Al GOAT. Respeten al GOAT. Code Dominic. Yes, sir. Sigue dándole. El famoso paquetito. El famoso paquetito de God Dominic. El criminal. Gunther, cógelo suave. Comenta, suscríbete.
Just insulting. The disrespect can be tasted in their mouth. No, sir. Good night.
Dirty Dom about to say Baba.
Trying to steal one here. And quick getting the arm up. I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Dropkick finds the spot.
He's starting to struggle here.
That attack was a cacophony of catastrophe from Gunther.
Actívense, lo veo desanimado. Actívense, lo veo desanimados. Dominic. Número uno.
How you do it.
He turns it around. And Gunther got turned around there. Hurricanrana. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Momentum has completely shifted to Dominic.
It took a bit of doing, but there's the wrench in Gunther's plan. That has led to frustration
from the top rope. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match. Still no end in sight here.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, my gosh.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Look at the height.
Frog splash.
Is it enough to overcome Gunther?
Two. Oh, and he just kicked out.
What an amazing level of fight still left in Gunther.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Just toying with their opponent right now, having fun at their expense.
Just mocking their opponent right now. Total disrespect.
German suplex. And Gunther with a critically timed maneuver.
Gunther knows exactly what's at stake at this moment.
Flight in mind. From the top. Elbow drop. An agile escape.
No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
Suplex.
Bam! He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Vicious right forearm.
Muscles up their opponent. Elbow frozen.
It's all Gunther's for the taking.
Makes the cut.
Was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out.
Oof, turned it into a jawbreaker. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring. These men are looking battered and bruised. You have to believe the end is near.
Bruised but not broken. This one is going as long as there's breath in their lungs.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Up the turnbuckle, from the top. Elbow drop, good lord. And Dominic could be moments away from doom. The ring general,
put it down with the powerbomb.
Dirty Dom is in serious danger. Gunther secures the win. And things might have been different had this been a fully fair fight, but tonight we only have this. I don't see how you can say the distraction factor didn't play a factor in this one, guys.
Look, you have to celebrate the